Greetings, fellow children of time and space! This is your host, D. Mario Shadow, and welcome back to Let's Play Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Now, remember when I said I was going to complete all of these cases before I actually continued the Let's Play? Because I'm on chapter 19, and we literally have one more chapter left, so I'm pretty certain that would be like maybe two, maybe three episodes left for this Let's Play. Well, that's a bit of a problem. Come to find out, these are insanely difficult to play, and as you can see, two of them are suspended. Now, let me go ahead and explain why they are suspended. I actually cleared this one. As you can see, all of the cases that are up here are cleared, including some of the level 5 ones that I had that weren't really that difficult, so I don't understand why Bandai Namco actually ranked them as level 5, because they weren't that hard to do, but these, oh my god. Anyways, getting sidetracked. This one right here, I actually completed. It was, this one is a challenge between Armor Rapidmon and Magnamon, and I actually cleared this one by the skin of my teeth, mind you, and I actually cleared it, but I forgot to save when I did that, and I had went to take on Great Challenge 2, which, come to find out, it was against Leopardmon, and oh my god, I got wiped so fast. It immediately dawned on me that I didn't save, so I had to do this all over again, and I lost, and I'm not joking when I say this, 20 times in a row when I did this, and I was like, nope, if I keep on playing this, I'm going to break my controller, I'm going to destroy my PS4, I'm going to break my TV, I'm going to break everything that's in the nearby vicinity, because I was so annoyed that I was able to beat it the very first time I played it, and I couldn't beat it after that. So I decided to leave that alone for a while. And then, as you guys can see, I have figured out that the ones that are that got purple push pins, they are DLC missions, and these right here are the ones I had downloaded earlier at the beginning of the Let's Play from the PlayStation Store. They are called the Parallel World, Girl, and Destiny, and as you can see, all of them are labeled with different words: wrath, greed, lust, envy, pride, sloth, and gluttony, which of course are the 7 deadly sins, or in this case, the 7 deadly Digimon. This is the one that I've actually wanted to actually play from the very beginning of the Let's Play, Pride being Lusamon. Unfortunately, I was not prepared for what would happen with this. Of course, when I went in, I was able to challenge his rookie form. Okay, it was difficult, because he could attack like 5-6 times in a row before I could actually make a move, and most of my Digimon got wiped before I could do anything to him. Okay, I was able to get by him, luckily. But then, come to find out, he Digivolved to his champion form. Was not prepared for that. All my Digimon were literally struggling with one health point, and all of their SP was pretty much depleted, and he could attack like 7, 8, 10 times in a row, so I wasn't even able to do anything before all my Digimon got wiped. So I was like, this is crazy. So my guess, I have to do a lot of grinding. I've got to do some de-digivolving and digivolving in order to get my Digimon physically prepared for any of these, because my guess, I have to at least have most of my Digimon level 99 in order to do this, because these are hard. They are very hard. I actually did Wrath before, but my power ended up going out, and I wasn't able to beat it anyways. I was losing when I was going against this one, so it didn't matter anyways. It was so hard. So, as you guys could tell, I'm probably not going to touch these for a long time until I get my Digimon up to level 99 at least. Until then, however, I'm going to go ahead and try and challenge chapter 20, because I'm pretty certain I'm prepared to take that on. I'm pretty certain I can take that on with no issue whatsoever. So without further ado, I've done talked long enough. Let's get started with today's adventure. Alonzi! But to think, This is episode 80 of my Digimon Let's Play, and that is literally making this the longest Let's Play on my channel so far. And my next Let's Play is obviously going to be Final Fantasy 15 whenever it comes out. And oh my god, I can only imagine how many episodes there will be for that Let's Play. I'll probably never get finished with it. Oh god, that terrifies me whenever I say that. But anyway, a few other things you guys may have noticed is that I finally got War Greymon on my team. I am happy for that. So I was like, if I need War Greymon on my team. What? I have no time for you two. Okay, we need to go to the 40th floor, because I remembered that there's no direct path to the 50th floor. So, for chapter 20, I'm pretty certain, I'm certain you guys have been paying attention for a while now. Okay, that's, I'm getting sidetracked again. For chapter 20, our last boss fight, according to it, is supposed to be the Mother Eater, which apparently was the one that ate Yugo Kamoshiro way back when. And from the get-go, I was pretty certain that somewhere down the line it was going to be connected to Yugo, so I wasn't too surprised when they said that, but still, to think, after all of this, we'll finally be able to go to the source of all these Digimon and digital eaters and finally take them all on and take it up. How do I get out? How do I do this? Oh, right. Oh. Oh, I get it. It's like a little teleportation thing here. How do I leave then? Yeah, I'm ready to go now.
スエドーには全ての世界から悲しみをなくす。あいつがしてきたことは何もかもそいつの実現のためだ。これからすることもだ。そんなの本当に実現できちゃうわけ。彼の目的がどうあれ私たちがやるべきことは変わらないさ。
Alright. So, oh my god, everything is all digital eater-ified. Chapter 20, From the New World. Oh, we're finally here. Oh my god. It looks nothing like what they used to remember it as. Alright, let's get moving. What is that? That is definitely something. That is the Digimon text. I kept on telling myself way back when, I need to find somewhere that has this text and it is fully translated, and I want to learn how to read this, but I keep forgetting to do that. But that is the security system right there. Oh, that's King Drazil's set. Oh, it's a terminal, okay. So it's part of King Drazil's security system. Then let's knock it down!
リハビリってやつだ。うわ、すっごい強そう。あなた一の間に。俺を誰だと思ってやがる。さすが腐ってもレジェンド。柔道の元リーダーというわけですか。この短期間に私のデジモンに匹敵するデジモンを手に入れているなんて。
筋金入りのオタクノードです。ゴーンノーベルソーリーザー。ぶっちゃけ少し引いちゃってますけど。ユコ、リン。あ、オタじゃねえ。ギークってやべ。Thank you. It's an insult to be called a nerd to him. He's a geek. ユコ、お前そんなだっけ？キャラ変わってね。
やれやれ。君たちは一応私の信じた可能性なんだ。そのあたりをもう少し自覚してくれたまえ。Let's
fight! All right, what are we dealing with? A neutral enemy, okay. That's enjoyable. Not! I love that attack! It deals so much damage! Let's see here. Mental charge field. See what this helps out with. Intelligence, that'll come in handy. Yeah. Uh-oh. That's an attack and a half! Again! Okay, let's see here. I want to use Comet Hammer! I seriously do not like Arata's Digimon. I always hated that Digimon. What do I want to do? Nano Machine Break! At the rate we're going, if I attack him like three more times... With three more attacks, he should be dead. I doubt. No, that won't take him out. Then again, maybe it will. When did the SP for this go to 40? Okay, I need to use a SP spray B stat! Not that again. Okay, he targeted a Rotas Digimon. I'm not too too annoyed with that because it seems like computer Digimon have unlimited health. An attack from Graymon should take him out. Get him! Nice! That leveled up my Digimon something fierce! Also, if you guys haven't noticed, I got me a new Digimon on my team, and that is Chirinmon! I always said I was going to get Chirinmon on my team when I first saw him, so finally I got him on my team, and I'm happy for that. Come to find out, Repamon could actually Digivolve into Chirinmon. I never do that. What are we looking at? Those are eaters. Lots and lots of eaters. Thank goodness they didn't come towards us. That would probably kill us all. My character's body is being affected by the place. That is a huge crater. Yudo! I can't hear him though. Now, how do we go about getting down there? Do I have to jump or something? Yes, I gotta jump! Okay! Aw, I expected it to be a death-defying leap. That thing is huge!
その者が完全に取り込まれ、爆化してしまっていると。その 一時的であろうとはいえオーバーフロー状態となっていますね。トロイアの木馬みたいですね。
わお。
いや、どちらも間違いではありません。実態はグリム童話の大きな株に近いですが、とにかく今のうちにイグドラシルをデバッグしましょう。
Oh, I can go talk to Suedo to return to Tokyo. Okay. First things first. Alright, my Digimon are all taken care of. Because of the level up, I keep forgetting that. We got another security system in front of us. So this shouldn't be too much of a problem. The spell. So it can cure itself. God dang it, I hate Digimon that can do that. Better use Tomahawk Fire! Venom Trap. This will be the very first time I got poisoned in this game. Nice shot, Alphamon. That's the first time you've actually used an attack that actually did something. You can use Guard Charge until you're blue in the face. Greymon's attack can still pierce through that. Not the crystal! Aww. Aura, please! Thank you! I use Metal Charge Field again. Venom Trap again. One multi recovery. You keep poisoning Greymon. It knows that More Greymon for Crash. This should do it! Dang it! It didn't! That takes care of you! Whee! War Greymon knows the tap charge field! That'll come in handy. First things first, let me take a look-see here. Digimon settings. First flame can be taken out because that's really no use. Attack charge field. Heavy strike can be replaced with acceleration boost. Power energy, I don't know what it can be replaced with, but I think I will keep it. 60 neutral. Put heavy strike back on there. It causes 90 neutral damage to it. Now, while this place is all corruptified and whatnot, I do like how it looks. I like the details to the floor as well as the details to the surrounding area. It looks pretty cool. We got ourselves another one! Alright, so this one's using mental charge. First ones were using attack charge, guard charge, and mental charge. So I'm guessing each of the security systems have different types of charge abilities. Attack charge up! Will-O-Wisp Slash. Nice work, Yuko! Oh, that was beautiful! Alright, use the SQ Capsule A, I'm going Greymon! On your feet, soldier! Not time to rest! Hey.
What do I do? What do I do? First shot! Go! I didn't see what I just unlocked for Mega Galgamon. I mean, Mirage Galgamon. God dang it, I keep on getting Mega Gargamon and Mirage Galgamon so confused. Their names are so similar. So what did I unlock for him? Speed Charge Shield. Increase the speed of all battle damage amount by 10%. Don't think I'll be needing that just yet. What you giving me this time? Shock. So you stunned me. Okay. So you're using speed charge, so I'd best be careful with you, otherwise you'll end up outspeeding me. Oh, hello, Omega Mon! One attack charge field for everyone. What? How? That is not fair! It has agility charge too? Uh-oh.
off for it!
What do I want to do? One of his attacks missed! Unbelievable! Stop targeting War Greymon! Seriously! Thank you, Omega Mon! Just what I needed! Ooh, I got a Tactician USB. That will come in handy. And from the looks of it, Wisemon is at max level. Alright, let me go ahead and use that. Now, what does the Tactician USB do? Increases experience earned in battle. Yes, that'll come in handy. Who do I want it on? I'll put it on Wolverine. No, wait. No. Take that off. Yikes! Save here right now. Because this guy is the definition of huge. I don't even think I'll be able to beat him. No. Oh, there's a Digilab entrance here. Yes, thank you! Need to take a look at a few things before I even think about going any further. Oh, Chirinmon can digivolve into Kentarosmon, but I have to do Great Challenge 3 in order to do that. Vegemon, thank you! Finally I can digivolve him into Aerovegemon. And I've already taken care of Rina's quest, so I can get Ulforce Vegemon whenever he's ready to digivolve. Speed 145, attack 120, level 60. Since I'm at the last guy, I don't think I'm gonna get any of that. Or Growlmon. I could digivolve you to somebody right now, but I don't know who that is. I'll look it up a little later. Undulmon, no. War Greymon, I'm not too concerned about. What? I could get Gaiomon! Yes, I'm gonna do it! Okay, let's see. Poncho Leomon, you can't devolve into anybody because I don't know who Darktramon is. Medical Rumon, not too concerned about it. Mirage Gagamon, you can devolve into Mirage Gagamon! Burst Mode, yes! Okay, let's see here. What else? Wisemon, you can't digivolve into anybody, unfortunately. I'd have to de-digivolve you to get that stat up. And I'm pretty certain that's Venom Myotismon right there, from the looks of it. But other than that, I don't think I need to do much of anything. I want to try and get some of these three stats up before I go in there, though. They'll probably level up. I hope. So, I'm gonna save here and call it quits for this episode because, quite literally, the main boss of the game is right there. All I have to do is take him on. And I'm pretty certain I'm gonna fail miserably either way, so we'll just see how things turn out whenever I come back. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe to see more. If you wish to see a Let's Play event, you can do so by checking out my playlist section. All my videos are there, archived for your viewing entertainment. And of course, don't forget to check out my Mother and Roy DNR page by clicking the link in the description below to help our team retrieve my being the Mangata by leaving the commissioner team. You won't be disappointed. And of course, don't forget to leave a stick of butter for the doctor. He really enjoys the stuff. And most importantly, if you wish to help the channel grow, you can do so by leaving a like, sharing the video with a friend, and of course, spread my playlists around with friends. And as always, it's your host, Mario Shadow, saying long Z, and I'll see you for the next adventure. Goodbye, everyone!